Safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now by your cabin crew. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please now fasten your seatbelt. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. Seatbelts must be worn whenever the seatbelt signs are illuminated, but for your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically, held in a retainer. Stay in your seat and pull the mask out of the retainer towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please do not move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
customer service manager of a Bonn restaurant in Munich. For those who would like to introduce one of the colleagues, Abby, I would like to add that person who arrived from Tyrol. Welcome back, our executive flat number, send one word to Black Flyers. If there is anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please let us know. We hope you enjoy your flight with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to remind you, whenever you are seated, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened. It must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When it is safe to leave your seat, please take care when opening any overhead lockers. These items may have moved to good for out of century. We are about to start our onboard service, offering complimentary food and drink to all customers. Please do not hesitate to let us know if you'd like any further drinks during the flight by visiting the galleys or using the car.